The Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire is about Harry Potter finds himself competing in a hazardous tournament between rival schools of magic, but he is distracted by recurring nightmares. This movie is released in 2005, directed by Mike Newell and has an IMDb rating of 7.7.